We have regular training nights every Monday or Wednesday. So it is a requirement that you attend at least one of those nights once a week. So that can be about 2.5 hours per week, pretty much guaranteed for training. And as a new recruit coming on, you do have a bit of a full plate. So that first year is pretty heavy with training requirements, but kind of once you get past that first year, it definitely starts to slow down a little bit.